All right, welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. And joining me now is Evan Gappelberg, the CEO of ARway Corporation. Evan, welcome back. It's great to see you.
Thanks. Great to be back, Steve.
Yeah, so adding a new piece of technology to ARway, and we know this is your wayfinding platform, and this technology is really interesting because it allows you now to basically control what people see and how they see it. Is that kind of how you describe it?
Well, actually, you know, we continuously try and push the envelope of what's possible with our augmented reality and AI-powered technology, and today's news is really about using machine learning and image recognition technology so that you can essentially trigger a map off of a logo or a picture, any image, as opposed to a QR code. So up until this announcement, you would need to scan a QR code to trigger the localization of a map. And, you know, QR codes are quite ubiquitous these days. You know, I was just at a hotel the other day, and on the nightstand in my hotel, there was a QR code that said, you know, that was literally stuck on the nightstand that said, you know, scan this QR code for more information on the facility. So while QR codes are now ubiquitous and prevalent, if you're traveling out and about, you might not see a QR code. On the other hand, if you see a logo, it could be a Gucci logo, it could be a Nike logo, it could be a logo of any brand. Having the ability to scan that logo and then get an augmented reality wayfinding experience that might take you to a store directly is extremely, extremely powerful. And really, that's what today's news is about, Steve.
Let me ask you this question, because I was thinking about this when I was reading the news release. Now, say, for instance, you take a convention or something like that. Some of them can be multiple rooms, multiple places, and you say, hey, I really want to hit, you know, this particular booth or whatever it is, depending on what. I'll take the PGA Tour right now is having their big show in Florida. So I want to hit the Titleist booth. So there's the Titleist logo. I can follow that basically everywhere until it gets me to where I want to go. Is that how that technology works?
Well, you would just scan the logo and the map would automatically trigger off the logo, and you'd be able to wayfind your way to the booth or have some kind of an augmented reality, you know, immersive advertising experience. I mean, we see this ultimately as a substantial revenue driver for ARway because it provides interactive experiences and advertising opportunities off of these logos, right? So, you know, using a QR code is great, but mm-hmm. using a logo, being able to use an image is even better. And today's technology, again, we're using computer vision, state-of-the-art technology. And now, you know, our platform is just that much stronger. And we believe that this really is game-changing technology because being able to scan off of an image, it could be a painting, it could be a poster, it could be a logo, is just better than just, you know, being able to scan off of a QR code, Steve.
And is this up and running now, or are you starting soon, or when do you expect to have this available to people?
It is. It's live now. And the reason why we built this is we had a major enterprise customer ask us to build this for them. And now that it's built, obviously we're rolling it out for all of our customers, but we do expect this to lead to significant revenue in the near term.
Absolutely. Image access point technology. Fascinating stuff, Evan. Thanks so much. Good update. Good to see you as well.
Thanks, Steve.
Soon we'll just have to use your image and we'll just hit on it and there you go. There's Evan Gappelberg, the CEO of ARway Corporation.